Yo, what's going on, guys? JV here, and today I have some more MLB The Show 20 content for you. It's going to be a shorter video. I'm going to put out another piece of content here shortly, but I wanted to get to this video real quick, and that's the fact that SDS just told us who the new legend's going to be for the new 12-0 flawless reward run in Battle Royale, and here it is. Bang, this guy, 99 overall, Chipper Jones, absolute monster of a card. And let me move my camera out of the way here, but as you can see, guys, just an absolute filthy card. Whatever those hitting numbers tell you, just all 125 across the board, in my opinion. He always plays above what his numbers say. Switch hitter, one of the best swings in MLB The Show history, if not maybe the best. He's up there, no doubt. He plays third base, pretty good fielder, above average right, above average, about average speed or so. Just an awesome card, and I cannot wait to grind out, you know, Battle Royale, to play Battle Royale, because I haven't really played it all year. I've been really just rank seasoning it, you know, different builds and such, but just absolute fire piece of content. This is going to make me want to grind out, you know, the Battle Royale and actually want to play Battle Royale moving forward on stream and such. It's a good game mode to play on stream as well because of the 3-inning game. So it's a win-win for everybody. But yes, I just wanted to put that video out there for you guys. Just fire, right? Fire piece of content. I will have another video dropping later. So if you want to check that out, please do so. I would appreciate it. But until next time, guys, have a good one. Hope you enjoyed the quick little piece of content. And yeah, go Tribe. Put it out the coop at the light.